Hey guys, what's going on? We're here in Hope, Florida today. I'm going to watch Southeastern Gassers Finals on the Emerald Coast Dragway. If any of you know me, I love drag racing, and it's been a while since I've been to any races. I was going to come last year, but it got canceled due to unfortunate circumstances, as you all know. But I think I'm going to walk around the pits and check out some of these cars. Good, how are you?
6.
Gas here in the super stock over here.
Exactly.
right here. Troy and Lightner doing real well this year. Shake it, baby. Got bummer.
guys, we're about done doing the qualifying rounds. About to start doing the eliminations here for long. So I'm excited to go watch that. I'm stoked to be out here. I haven't been in the races in actual race probably a couple years. I've been to some practices here and there, like dirt track and drag racing, but and there's nothing like nostalgia drags. Any of y'all that watches, go to any drag racing, man, you know nostalgia drags are things to watch. You get a lot more of your old folks in it because it's their racing. These cars out here, the Southeast, it's mandated to run 4-speed cars, no automatics, and no power adders. But, yeah, this is good stuff. Let's go watch some eliminations.